drums echoing tonight, but she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me toward salvation. I stop an old man along the way, hoping to find some long forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. Cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to hear what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.